fish in this day.
Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we are celebrating Children's Day. So come, let's make something special for children, which will be attractive in appearance, good in taste, and ready in a very short time. So we are going to make a Choco cone cake. Let's see how to make it. The ingredients we need are Maida or all-purpose flour, some powdered sugar, milk. This is oil, regular cooking oil, which does not have any smell. I have used sunflower oil. Some baking powder. This is cocoa powder. And some for decoration, some colorful sprinklers. Now let's see how to do it. First of all, I have used 4 tablespoons of all-purpose flour or maida. Take it in a bowl. Add another 4 tablespoons of powdered sugar to it. We'll add all the dry ingredients first. This is half a teaspoon measure. So we are going to add half a teaspoon of baking powder to it. And this is 1 tablespoon measure. We'll add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder to it. Mix all the dry ingredients well together. This is 6 tablespoons of milk. I'll pour it in little by little, mixing all the time till we get a batter of the right consistency. Adding just a few drops more, that should do. This is fine. This is how your batter should be. Next, we are going to take these ice cream cones and fill them with this batter. We can decorate with some colorful sprinklers on top to make it really attractive for the children. And we are going to put this into the microwave on high power for 2 minutes. So we'll keep it into the microwave. It's 2 minutes now. I switched off the microwave. See these choco cake cones? They look lovely. Children will be delighted. Just make sure when you fill in the batter, don't fill till the top because then it will tend to overflow. So just leave a little space from the top and then fill so that it comes out perfectly. Today I have a very special guest with me, Mishka. Mishka, what is special today?
Children's Day.
So happy Children's Day, Mishka. Do you like it? See this? Cake cone. Like it? Very nice. This is for your sister, Maida. When she comes back, you give it to her also. So this is for all my subscribers and their children, and some of my subscribers tell me that their children also watch my videos. For example, Nanu, a little 11-year-old girl, also watches my videos. So for all the little children out there, wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Please subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen and tap the bell icon for notification about my latest videos. Thank you.